All right, last look at Island Lake and Titcomb Basin. I'm heading back to camp for night two.